jiffy. Throwing the barrier.
Go ahead, make your observation.
So you're not just a weirdo, you're also a siren.
Yes, that is how I have been speaking in your head and charging the vault keys. As for my particular powers, I'm able to manipulate machines and anything else with a current. It is known as phase shifting. You could call it a gift from a guardian angel. I had intended to keep this a secret, but best laid plans, robotic murder machine, well, you were there. And now the whole galaxy knows. I'm a star. Back aboard Sanctuary, Vault Hunter. Oh, and thank you for the rescue.
Lilith wants to see you on the bridge, recruit! You might think you're a big shot now that you rescued Tannis, but don't forget that I still outrank you, and I know where you sleep. Kidding, not kidding. Bridge!
Is this thing on? Test, test! Hey, vote! for you.
You don't want to miss it!
That upgrade, you can hold more items. Ammo? Whatever. You're gonna buy something else or not? You're gonna need more space, so buy it already. Have you seen that Saurian living upstairs? Maurice. Tanny says he is here in peace, but I don't believe that for a second. I see how he looks at the humans aboard. He's hungry. And I think he's been eating people.
I saw him dragging a bag up to his den. A human-sized bag. Go see what you can find, Bolt Hunter.